So all we had to do was to find a 40% scaled pebble material that would have the right density ratio. I went home that evening and went to the kitchen and started taking out my wife's plastic stuff and cutting it up to see what would float. And after destroying a lot of perfectly good, you know, plasticware, I finally got around to cutting up a milk jug.
This is science at work.
That says
science at work.
And the stuff floated.